mic in the middle, and we want the power pointing down, so we're going to have to put this stuff over the power, over these. Reset. We need to shorten this. This way. Turn this to about there. Red, white, green. Red, white, green. I love this 5-volt soldering iron. This thing is awesome. Wish I had this thing years ago. Getting some solder on it. So I can hopefully transfer the heat. Come on, baby. Come on, man. Burning my fingers softly. Ugh. I had to let it cool down. I don't want to float the components on the other side. Look at that. Why didn't I do that before? Maybe the solder iron just wasn't hot enough yet. Red, white, green. Okay. I love this thing. Cools down quick, heats up quick. Red, white, green. So we're going to go about there, I guess. Flux to make life easier. amazing how fast that cooled down, huh? Red, white, green. Oh. Whoops. Well, that was stupid. That's stupid, y'all. What's up? Red, white, green. So let's throw the white in there first. Stupid here. Let's get out. No, I don't have to do that, do I? Hey, buddy. And that is up. Arrows up. Okay. I don't like how tight these are. Somebody gonna break it, son. Okay. So if I stop screwing around, moving these around, I'm going to end up breaking these off. Shorten them. Got to find where I want this shit and just get her done. Okay, so I want this like this. I just want to go like this. Leave it like that. Leave it like this. And do it like this. So I gotta get those covered and that covered. really wanted that lower. Shoot. Oh well, prototype. Prototype. Shoot, and that's sharp right there. Solder into. I got a solder spike. Yeah, get rid of. Let me finish this though. So, how do we want this? Just like this. Seems good. Right there. Put some blobs up here to try to hold the fabric. Damn fingers in it. Damn it. So I think that's well done with that. This dry. Shit. It's just going to get in the way of the plug. too. Smooth out that tip. There's a tip right there. Fixed. Okay. Then don't forget this. The cheap knife. I have this here just because I have no use for a knife ever. Okay. That's done. That's done. Oops. This is done. I think I forgot the power supply. So let's test this one again. These things are so tight. Buddy! Hello! Hey! Hello! Hey! Hello! Oh, I made this more difficult. Oh, I needed this. I needed this at the bottom. So, because if someone unplugs it, they're going to be doing, they're going to be pushing this. They're going to be pushing on the board. I end up breaking it because you can't, you're not going to be able to see that it's going to be in the fabric. Should I just glue this in place? And that damn blob I put there is making it harder. And these cables I got are have the clips, so it's physically clipped in. That's why it's harder to push in. I got the more expensive ones, even though I got them much cheaper. Alright, so now I'm gonna find the proper way of putting it into there. I have a proper way, I just don't remember it. Okay. And this is right in the middle. The mic's right in the middle. Because you want the mask as close, you want the mic as close to your mouth as possible. This is stood off. No shorts. Not that it matters. This can't move. Alright. So, when you do a mask, one of these, you're putting it like that. And you don't want it wrapped multiple times. So I need to pull this out again. You want this there. You want it direct in the middle. We already know the middle because of how this folds. That is the middle. We only want what did I do? I think I found... I think I did this. I'll have to pause and look and see what I did. I think I did that. I did my fold it the other way. Son of a bitch. Alright, so I had it in half. And I remembered where the halfway point is. And I took this up. And then brought the point down. Brought the point down to half. Right? And then this is pointing up. Now we want. You want the power this way. Power there. Right, so I think it's... I think I did this. I put this in there. It's the power. Power's there. Put that in there like that. And then folded it one length. So now the power is back there. It's facing up front here. I made sure this didn't hang down in front of it because we don't want that many layers. And then it's going to fold one more, which is going to be the halfway mark right there. Right there. So now the colors are facing forward. Your microphone is right there, right in the middle, and your power connector is right there. So now I need to cut a hole to put the power connector in. But I don't want to put it in the front because that's where your face is. I gotta come up through here. Poke a hole through here and then connect in. I also wanted a hole so you could adjust the volume. Maybe I won't do that. Shoot. So the power connector's there. This feels like it's more than one layer, but it shouldn't be. It should be just one layer. Where are you, circuit board? There it is. wish I got some. Can you tell me where to find the toilet paper? I'm not sure what aisle to find the toilet paper in. I'm a little perplexed, buddy. I don't know where to find the toilet paper. Where can I find the toilet paper? So we got it in there. So now we want to try to have it stay where it is. So anyway, okay. So we're gonna put a little stop gate. Where is it? Right here. And that pulled through because my knot is not big enough. Do that again, but not pull it as hard this time. I don't need a ton of thread, just I'm just making a stop area. I'm not sewing a stitch or anything. Let's tie our next knot. Alright, my fingers are fully carpal tunneled. So now we need to do this side. Stupid, I should have done double string instead of the single thread. It takes longer to tie a knot that's not going to pull through. Whatever. I gotta tie this off. Oh, my fingers are so carpal tunnel. I can't feel anything. Oh. Grab that piece of thread. Tie it onto that. I don't know where it went. Alright, so this is... whatever. So that's stuck in place. That made that so that I can't move. I'm pretty sure it's in the middle, but I'm not sure. Pretty sure it's in the middle. All right. So that's in place. I got this hole. And I can make it bigger so you can see into there and get that plugged in. This is supposed to go down your collar, inside your collar, and down your shirt, and then into your pocket to the battery. Now, we need a way to hold it to your face. And that's what I'm about to do. So you fold this up. You got this top area. I didn't show you that. Okay, so you fold it back one. Now we're at the top. We're at the top of this. So now we have a shoelace with one of these pinchy things. Okay. So we're at the top of this thing. Now we're going to poke a hole here and a hole here, and we're going to put the shoelace through it. Okay. So. Enough. We're gonna poke a hole like this. Stick the shoelace through it. And then poke a hole coming back through. Shoelace back through it. And this is going to have the shoelace holding the top of the mask. Oh, you idiot. Damn, carpal tunnel. I could poke holes progressively over here to hold that up. But I don't feel like doing it. So now you want this to be halfway across. Which I didn't do. So you want to get this to here. Okay. Now you can put the shoelace back through here. Okay, so this is the top of the mask. And now you're going to fold that back down. Here's your power. And now we have our power snaked through there by accident, right? Yeah, power wants to be. Power needs to be on the inside because this is going to go wrapping around your head. So now you have your handkerchief. Or your bandana, and this string is going along the top. The string is holding up here. We can loosen this more so we can get it around our fat heads. We can see what it's actually doing. It's actually going to be the length of the bandana, like that. It's actually going to be the top of the bandana. So this way, the string is up here at the top. Now it's like a burqa. But the point is it's holding up the mask. Now you can adjust. You can do whatever you want. You can fold this up like this. You know, you can do different folds. You can just fix it and make it the way you want it. Because basically, you got the shoelace holding the mask up, it's not really a burden to your face. And the shoelace clips in the back makes it very easy, and I got it onto my ears, just sitting on my ears. And you can adjust this so it's not all full on your face, and then you can just like walk around and go, oh my god. All right, now you people need to tell me where the teepee is. So, yeah, you want to really fold it properly. I just did it quick. And you really want to put the string down your shirt through your collar just to make it easier. And there you go, buddy.
I fell down my stairs. Are you taking a video on it?
Fell down your stairs?
Just kidding.
I don't think you're kidding.
I am.
Why are you getting in my face?
For yourself the video.